What's up, everyone? John Wrench of Techno Buffalo here. We are live at the Apple event in Cupertino, taking a look at the brand new, just updated iPad Mini 3. Looking relatively similar to the last generation model. New size configurations, you have got 16, 64, and 128 at the same price point that we had before for 16, 32, and 64. The big addition here, hidden behind that little silver ring, is now Touch ID, so you can unlock your device and, of course, buy things in-app and online using Apple Pay here. Looks relatively similar again to what we saw last generation, but new improvements, of course, with Touch ID. We've got a full gallery up on technobuffalo.com if you want to see what the iPad Mini looks like. It's got the same lightning port down below, flanked by dual speakers. Cellular and Wi-Fi versions are available. Cellular versions, $130 more expensive. You've got the volume buttons up and down on the right-hand side, your profile or lock switch on the right. On the top, your power and lock's going to live. You've got a microphone. 3.5 millimeter headset jack, the same looking Apple logo, which is still reflective. I can sort of wave at myself, and then the iPad branding across the back. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Of course, check us out at technobuffalo.com for latest and greatest tech news. Until then, I'm John Ranger from Techno Buffalo. See you guys next video. Bye-bye.
Thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more videos from people who just love technology, hit the big subscribe button right here. We put up videos almost every single day. If you want to see us play video games, albeit sometimes a bit poorly, check us out at our Twitch channel at twitch.tv/technobuffalo. Link's also right down below.